We are DIY, and we will have our moment.
This is like everything that we've ever worked for.
Over 12 years.
NXT Tag Team titles, match of the year now, dream come true.
We've traveled the world together for the last 12 years.
DIY is us together. DIY is us together.
Why? I saw you as my brother, my best friend, and I didn't think that was something you were even capable of.
You want answers? You did it to yourself, Johnny. Because you're selfish. You're selfish. Are we even gonna talk about the fact that I tore my damn ACL in that match? DIY was carried by me. It's always been about you, though. It's never been about us.
I think that's something you conjured up in your sick, deluded mind, but DIY was something special.
I decided, finally, this isn't our moment. This is my moment.
When I return, I will be the most dangerous son of a in all of NXT.
And then you weren't there.
I need to be Johnny Gargano again. I need to be Johnny freaking wrestling.
I thought I had it all figured out, but I didn't. That thought, it kept coming up.
And then, bam! Takeover Philadelphia was just the start. You're stupid enough to put your career on the line?
If I can't win the NXT Championship, I'll leave NXT!
You're selfish. I wanted you to have your moment, and I wanted to rip it straight from your heart!
You cost me my NXT career? You've taken everything away from me. As a man, you can strike me down.
He's gone! Gone!
But as a symbol, I will live forever. My job is on the line. If I beat you, I get reinstated in NXT.
The reason that this match is unsanctioned is because NXT knows what I'm going to do to you.
I don't care what happens to me anymore. I'm coming to New Orleans to beat the hell out of you.
Take over New Orleans. I take your spirit, your soul, your heart, Johnny Wrestling, and everything it stands for ends.
I will finally have my moment.